If you have your hands like this and follow through on your opponent, that's obviously illegal.
Two times, a knockdown, and then this. That's a tough cross check right off the side down. But it's that's the problem.